Near Three Rivers, Texas, a welding mishap ignites a fire in an oil storage tank. It seems that the blaze is nearly out, and firemen continue hosing it down. They're unaware that the water's going to cause a bigger problem. The intense heat turns the water into steam. That, in turn, heats the oil even more rapidly. If the temperature exceeds 400 degrees Celsius, the tank will explode. When the critical temperature is reached, a huge blast of heat spreads out. The explosive fire radiates heat so intense that people more than 200 meters away suffer third-degree burns. Breathless bystanders who escape the searing heat are certain there must be serious injuries.
I guess family's headed this way. The people down are going to be burnt there.
Even the cameraman gives up his lockdown tripod shot and runs. The wave of heat and scalding steam singes people in seconds, sending them running for their lives. Although 22 people suffered second and third degree burns, no lives were lost as the storage tank was destroyed in seconds.